students, welcome to maths class. In chapter sets, we have already done idea of sets, representation of sets. Today we will do cardinality of a set. Cardinality means size. It is also known as the cardinal number of a set. Before starting, let's have a look on the following questions. How many days are there in a week? There are 7 days. So we will write here number of days in a week are 7. Now there are dash months in a year. There are 12 months in a year. Count the number of letters in word flow. Here 1, 2, 3, 4. So number of letters are 4. How many vowels are there in English alphabets? There are 5 number of vowels in English alphabets. As you can see, here we are talking about the numbers. So this is our today's topic, cardinal number of a set. So what is cardinal number of a set? Cardinal number means number of distinct elements in a set. Here distinct word means we will not count the repeated elements. It is denoted by small n, and in bracket we will write a name of the set. You can choose any name or given name, that is capital A, capital B, capital C, so on. Let's understand with few examples. Write the cardinal number of the sets given in roster form. Here, capital A is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, number of elements in set A are 5. So, what I will write over here, cardinal number of A is 5. That is, n of A equals to 5. Here, B is set of A, E, I. It is also given in roster form. So, number of elements are 1, 2, 3. So, what is cardinal number of B? That is 3. Here, I will write n of B equals to 3. In set C, elements are 2, 4, 6. Let's count the number of elements. 1, 2, 3. So, what is cardinal number of C? N of C equals to 3. One more example is D. In D, only one element is there, that is B. So, I will write here cardinal number of D equals to 1. That is n of D equals to 1. Right? Now, let's find the cardinal number of the sets that are given in set builder form. So, our first step is to change it into roster form. Here, set is given capital A equals to x such that x is a natural number where x is less than 4. Now, natural number starts from 1. So, in roster form, our first number will come, that is 1. Right? Now, next number is 2. Then 3. We will write till 3 only because we have to choose less than 4 numbers. So in roster form, set A is coming 1, 2, 3. Number of elements in set A are 3. So what is cardinal number of A? That is 3. Here we will write n of A equals to 3. Let B be any set in which x such that x is a letter in the word mathematics. Now here, B is a set of word mathematics. First, I will write it in roster form. First letter is M, then A, then T, then H, then E. I will not write M, A, T again because I will not write repeated elements. Then next element is I, then C, then S. Let's count the number of elements. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, what is cardinal number of B? That is 8. Here we will write n of B equals to 8. Right? Now, next example is capital C. That is x such that x belongs to capital N. Here capital N represents natural numbers. Here x is greater than 1 but less than 3. Now, which natural number is here that lies between 1 and 3? That is 2. So in roster form only one number will come, that is 2. So C set is 2. Here cardinal number of set C is 1. So n of C equals to 1. Right? Now take one more example. D. In set D, x such that x is a set of months having less than 30 days. Only one month is here in which there are 28, or in leap years there are 29 days. Which month is that? that is February. So in roster form in D set it will come February. Now what is cardinal number of D then? Only one element is there, so we will write here N of D equals to 1. Now let's understand with the sets which contains no element. If a set contains no element, then its cardinal number is 0, that is N of A equals to 0. Let's have a look on an example. Capital A, X such that X is a set of whole numbers less than 0. Now whole number starts from 0. So there is no whole number that is less than 0. So there no number will come or no element will come in set A. So here I will write only brackets. There is no element inside the bracket. Or we can also write it as this symbol that is known as the phi. So number of elements in this set are 0. So here cardinal number of A equals to 0. That is N of A equals to 0. So students, I hope you understood what is cardinal number. And now I am expecting that you are able to do the worksheet that is given in your Snap homework. But before that, I am guiding you must go through the YouTube links that are already mentioned in your Snap homework. Thank you. Have a nice day.